Hello, this is your RPG Check. Welcome back to Let's Play South Park, Stick of Truth. And our game was saved, but it was saved before we switched to Cartman. He'll be our buddy for a while, so we can beat the crap out of him. It's always good for laughs.
Stay gold, new kid.
Thank you. At least you didn't call me Pony Boy. Heading to City Hall, I believe. Also wonder where the last encampment, oh, we saved here too, of the hobos is. Oh, look at that. Ooh! I did not see that. Oh crap, that's not what I meant to do. Hold on. Another Chimpokomon! Get out of my way, Chimpokomon! Snack Hat. I can't smash this snow. What was Cartman have to say? I'm sitting on a toilet taking a huge smelly dump because I'm a dumb... Well, he's here with me. Kyle goes LOL, Stan says, pick a better password for your account. Screw you guys. Seriously.
Hey!
He has horses.
What is this? The boys want us to play with them? I do owe you one. I can take you to the girls, but I don't think they'll be very willing to play with boys. Do you wish to speak to the girls now?
Yeah, let's go for it. We'll have to click. What? Hello?
The 412th meeting of the girls is hereby called to order. Sparkle, sparkle.
Sunshine!
Sunshine, sparkle. Millie Larson has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, I move that we vote immediately on the urgent matter involving Monica Ryland.
Yeah, right away!
Excuse me, I'm sorry, but I have an urgent matter that I believe needs to be addressed first. The chair acknowledges Annie.
Sunshine, sparkle. Annie Nitz has the floor.
If it pleases and sparkles, a messenger comes with a request from the boys. What request do the boys ask of us? He doesn't really talk.
You have pictures of boys all over and you go, yeah?
Hot. The boys are playing some new role-playing game and the new kid here wants us to join his team.
What? We don't have time for that. Something very big happened and we must do something.
I know. I thought maybe he could help.
Oh, that's not a bad idea. I glitter Annie's idea.
Sunshine Sparkle, a motion has been glittered to have the new kid help with Monica Ryland.
Are you serious?
Kid, look, glittered? There are terrible rumors going around town that our good friend Allie Nelson was spotted at the abortion clinic.
I have never been to the abortion clinic. I'm not a whore.
We aren't sure, but we think the girl spreading the rumors about Allie is Monica Ryland.
And then she has the gall to act all nice to me.
We have to know for sure if Monica Ryland is a two-faced bitch or not. So, we're going to send Monica Ryland a Facebook page with your picture, then tell her that you're Bebe's boyfriend from Lakewood, and you want to meet her and ask her what the best thing to get Bebe for her birthday would be, and see if Monica tries to hit on you at all, because that way we can see if Monica is a manipulative bitch.
Right.
Do this task for us, and the girls will consider your request. Sparkle!
Sunshine!
Well, how far did we walk? Couldn't have been far.
You'll find Monica waiting for you at the park. All you have to do is pretend to be Bebe's long-distance boyfriend. When the job is done, come see me.
Be on guard, douchebag. For the plots of girls have ends that no man can foresee.
Probably. So, when did Bebe move? Bebe moved from South Park?
You should head over to the park. Monica will be waiting. You should head over to the park. Monica will be waiting.
First, we have to kill this thing. Something like that.
Battle stations!
Battle stations. Alright, this is what I do, Cartman. Start a little fire going. And let's see what you can do. Magic missile. You have flame strike, burning cloud.
You know what they call Jewish women's boobs? Jubes.
Cartman's staff.
five, zoom!
Magic missile, okay.
Magic missile!
Did that cause any damage? I didn't even see that. I mean, I was too, like, distracted by the fact he was throwing a maxi pad or something. That's what it looked like, anyway.
Douchebag, the whole world doesn't revolve around you, alright? Try to be more considerate.
Oh my god, he's not gonna be my friend for long. Or my buddy. V-Chip. Match.
Back! Dizzy tubes ahoy! Back me! Back you! Asshole! Dildo! I hate you! Bastard! Nutjack! Bullcrap!
That was cool. Oh, I was totally unprepared for that at the beginning. Cause that much damage this time. Mash W. Pretty cool. Yeah, whatever you're saying.
See, new kids? That's how it's done.
What? I did most of the work. Where's the other body? I can't get past stuff. Wait. Hold on. Got it. Now, in one of the places near the post office, there's a mouse hole. I'm just checking here. Now I'm looking around for mouse holes, so we can make ourselves small. No, nothing like that.
We still have hobos, kid. Come back when you've solved our little.
Shit.
I saw Butters get the worst titty twister here once.
Yeah, Butters has stories himself. Now, where is she waiting? Oh, there, that playground. Let me go by all these shops and see if I can find a mouse hole. So let's go to the police station first. I'm not sure, but there was something I looked like. It looked like
I've been getting reports of a bunny rabbit running around people's yards. I'm gonna check it out.
Huh. A bunny rabbit, huh? It looked like there was some place we might have been able to get into, but I couldn't figure out how, and I'm not completely sure.
Oh! Look, I got Nazi zombies to deal with. Most of my men are dead and the mayor's breathing down my neck. Whatever you want, it'll have to wait. Hey, wait, you look pretty tough. How would you like to see what it's like to be a real police officer, huh? Kill some bad guys? Okay, kid. All
really?
You gotta do is kill a bunch of Nazi zombies and bring me the rings off their fat German sausage fingers. You get enough rings, I'll see about getting you an honorary job on the force.
Awesome. That was pretty random.
I was hoping for more rings, kid. Foley over there brought me four, and he's just a rookie. Get back out there.
I didn't find any, right? They didn't appear. Okay. Yeah, I guess they'll appear now that the quest is activated. Got it.
Skeeter really cleaned up that bar of his. Next thing you know, they'll be soap in the bathroom.
That was me that did that.
Oh!
I'll have you now. Still go upstairs. Too.
Come on a quieter day. I'll take you on a ride along. I'll be way more careful than I was with the last kid.
You will, huh?
You don't talk, huh? Me neither. That's why they won't let me out.
You were just talking. Can't miss that crumpled paper now. Oh. Can't miss that either. Like, can I go in there as a tiny person? Nope. We've been up there. We have, right? Let me just check to make sure. Yeah, because we moved this to go up there. I just want to check. Yep.
Yeah.
Get my way. Respect my authority. A hand. We went up there, right? Look up in here first. I guess that's how we got in there. Alright. Sorry, guys. At least we got a new quest. Pretty cool. Pretty random. Didn't know that was gonna happen.
Send him back to Germany, I say.
That can be arranged. Get some rings.
Screw you guys, I'm beating the shit out of you.
Ha.
Stolzer Ergebenheit! In stolzer Freude!
Kiss my balls, asshole!
Für eure Schule!
Ooh!
Did it!
Damn. It's dead now. I'm not gonna cure our effects. We're still... I mean, we're gonna kill him in a sec. Left click.
Skip.
I didn't do anything to them.
You know what they call Jewish women's boobs? Jubes. All the day's work.
Rings. Nazi ring, yay. And expect each one to have it. Some kind of
Is
random
it true
drop.
You made an alliance with the goth kids?
We made an alliance with you, silly. Oh, right. Hold up. I wanted to check these other areas. I wonder if there's one here and we can get to the roof. And get that kid. Whoever the hell he is. Go in there, maybe? Oh, there's a... He snorts it. A counterfish. Imperial beard, broken gnome pick, and level 12 fencing patch. A smashing look. Fencing patch. Deal 20% more one-handed weapon damage. I'm not even sure. I mean, I can't find out if the weapon that we're using is one or two-handed. Doesn't say. I mean, maybe it's one-handed, because if it was two-handed, I don't know. Can we go up there? Look at that. Looks like we can go up there. What if we go like this? We can't do the gnome dust right now. I want to get up to the top. Oh wait, we're going up. Cartman stayed small.
Oh.
What's he doing?
Oh. Oh.
We can't do anything.
Hiya, the bandit, waiting to ambush rich adventurers and steal their gold. Please don't tell on me. Don't jump down from here, it hurts your knees. Don't jump down from here, it hurts your knees.
Awesome. Leroy Mullins. Douchebag, make sure you hose any cooties off before you return to Koopa Keep. Cooties, Carmen? Seriously? I can't jump off, the game won't let me. Alright, need to get back down. It's pretty awesome, though. I almost didn't get up there. I didn't realize I could get up there. So yeah, that's the kind of stuff I'm looking for. Surprised we still have the same amount of power.
Hello, new kid.
Maybe they'll put a picture of me in the article, too!
And no one's even... like, fazed by the fact that we became really tiny. Hold up, hold up. Can't go in here, right? Nope. Can't go in there. I am a Wookiee.
I love my wolf security system. I refuse to be the victim of a white burglar.
I always interrupt them when they talk about that stupid crap. No mouse holes. Did I get up there?
To be honest, I hadn't really even noticed you had a nose.
There's something we might be able to go up. No. No. Okay.
Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure.
Thank you. You know.
Back again, I see.
Do we get the key for something? Everything's $2. I don't. If we buy something, we might be able to go back into that room.
I'll add you to our email list. Sometimes we do 2-for-1 specials.
Got a friend request. Nope, still can't get back there.
Back again, I see. Let me show you our brochure.
Oh, wait, procedure? Oh, wow, that's expensive. Nasal desensitizer? Is there any practical application for this in the game?
Oh, yes! That would look great on you! All right, go on through. Door to your right.
Hi, I'm Dr. Tom. Understand you're wanting some work done. Just have a seat right here. All right, just relax. This won't hurt a bit until I start, at which point it will hurt immensely.
Oh, that looks nice. Big improvement. Come back if you ever need any more work done.
Did you get a haircut or something? You look different.
Does he look different? Anything new to... Huh. I don't know. He doesn't look any different. Looking for...
Stop staring at me. It's creepy.
Oh, fine. Is this better? Take that as a yes. To the bank. I've been up there. Pretty sure. Ah, that was accidental. But you did deserve it. Love Graver...
Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money with us today? Wise move, young man, and a bold first step towards your financial future. We'll just take that money and employ significant leverage using computer-assisted high-frequency trading and index fund rebalancing to buy ahead of certain stock movements, and it's gone!
So what then?
Welcome to the Bank of South Park. Would you like to invest money? Sorry, kid, come back when you have some money to invest.
Is it true you made an alliance with the Goth Kids?
Yes. Look, Grandpa, Elton John! Elvis? That was Elton John. Or did he call him Elvis by mistake? I'm trying to go to... Gonna try to go back up on there, I guess? Good thing we don't have a limited amount of uses of that. I think I've been up there. Maybe closer. Yeah, I've been up here. Yeah, back down. Oh, I'm back there. Can't go in there. Thanks. I'm kind of dreading if they show us an abortion or something out of the whole thing. Where are we supposed to meet her again? Oh, what the... Playground. Did we talk to her already?
Hey, how was your weekend? That's so great. Okay, later.
Laters.
I wish City Walk would bring back their Mongolian menu.
Oh no, no Mongolia. Harassment Panda.
Hey, you're pretty good looking, kid. You ever think about modeling?
Panda. Well, at least he doesn't complain about getting back to the quest or anything. I want to check for little holes to go in. Ugh. Move. Well, I wonder if we can get past that rock? No. I don't think so. He turned into a zombie! He turned into a zombie. At least he doesn't say stupid crap anymore as we walk past.
Shh!
Never. I got that bag way back in the beginning. Oh, hey, it's Damien. What's up?
I am Damien, the Antichrist, the son of Satan, and I have never witnessed a thing as hideous and vile as the one you mortals call Rob Schneider.
Me neither, Ed. Me neither.
Your blood will slake the thirst of 1,000 fallen angels if you post anything motivational or lame or wimpy on my Facebook page. Your blood will slake the thirst of 1,000 fallen angels.
Cool, 73 friends.
If you post anything motivational or lame or wimpy on my Facebook page.
Oh, shut up. How about lame-ovational? Ooh, this stuff here. Oh, crap. How do I get to... How do I get to that? It's a Pokemon thingy. How do I get to it? Back here? Aha! A witch hat. And a gauntlet patch. And a broken gnome pick. They just cut it off. Witch hat. Level 8, though. A male witch is called a warlock. This is what you constantly have to remind your friends with wearing this hat. It's 10 armor. And gain 1 PP when you do fire damage. Oh, never mind. Terra Bovine. Yays! This is why I'm going around, guys, looking at everything. Pretty awesome, huh, Cartman? My chimp Pokemon. Let's check in here real quick. We can go under. Yay! Oh, a Fauxhawk wig and 2 strength potions we can't get. For punkers not willing to commit to the complete mohawk. Can I go in that room? No, huh?
Thing hurt.
Get back here.
I hate you.
I guess that one hurt. How do I get up there? I wonder if we can get in there. Look at that, there's one up there too. I wonder if there's a little mouse hole we can get in here.
Professor Chaos left me here to keep changing the light bulbs until the Earth's energy supply is drained.
I don't see anything. Minion experimentation.
Mr. Mackey will never quite get over what that owl did to him.
Yeah, what'd the owl do to him? Fill me in, guys. I missed that episode. Obviously missed that episode. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I can't get up there by way of this. Wait, that's not it. Nope. Okay. I don't know. I want to get up there, but maybe we have to gain another additional ability. Maybe we'll end up flying or something. Who knows? I didn't even see the one in front of me. I was looking at the other guy. Oh my god, Cartman's down! What a wimp. Save your butt already. How about that? You owe me now. You owe me! You owe me! Left click when you see the flash. Those bites are easy to repel.
Just pick something already. Fat pig, magma pig, butt plug, cock, dum dum, slum, alcoholic, bull crap, greasy pews, shit, horse.
Oh, yeah! Oh. Awesome.
Asshole.
Oh. Left him unprepared for that.
Fuck yeah.
Another ring! These guys are in my way. These dead people, how dare they? Sorry, kill the rat. So we'll make our way back this way. See, we can't open that, but we make ourselves small. Oh. Yay. Dracula wig, ghoul makeup, grave dirt, wild wacky action bike. I think we have that already. Dracula wig, pronounced Widow's Peak. Ghoul makeup. Spiritual successor to heroine Sheik. Or chick, or whatever. Excuse me. That's it? Alright. So wonder how he can even still collect this stuff. Okay, we just saved. Gonna call an episode here. Stay tuned for next episode when we finally talk to, what's her name? Ender. In enduring, grow strong.